Hey guys, Zack Ryder and Kurt Hawkins here from the WWE Elite Squad. And while we're on the road to WrestleMania, literally, we figured we'd make a pit stop and go on an old school figure hunt. And what better place to do that? Walmart!
That's right, Walmart is the place for WWE Mattel action figures. But today, what we're really looking for is the WrestleMania Trend Pod. And what's that? What's that? Oh, it's only a kiosk filled with battle packs, elite action figures, superstar rings, championship titles, and... what do we really got our eye on today?
The Walmart exclusives!
They're inside?
They're inside. Hey, wait. No.
Okay, look.
I want the figures.
Let's share.
No.
There's two of us. We're a tag team.
Okay. But I want more than you. Kurt, we can celebrate WrestleMania with the WrestleMania line. Look at this John Cena in the gear that he wore last year at WrestleMania. He wore this, remember? Full, when he was in the crowd?
Full-legged pants?
Full-legged, no joints.
Oh, my God.
Unbelievable.
Hey, how about this?
Oh, beautiful figure.
Charlotte Flair, WrestleMania 34 attire.
That's the gear that she wore at Mania. And now it's in figure form. Perfect. You digging that?
Speaking of WrestleMania, how about Mattel's WWE Elite Collection WrestleMania Elite line, baby?
They're beautiful.
Now, with interchangeable hands. Maximum posability.
That's the best part about this one. This Undertaker, he leaves the gloves in the ring like he did at WrestleMania.
This is Triple H from WrestleMania 19.
No beard, purple, long hair. I love it. All right, what else we got? What else
we got? Elite Squad, right, Ryder?
I'm kind of the leader of the Elite Squad.
Stocked up in the latest elites. And if you're going to have the latest elites, you got to have the greatest one of them all. The man who wears the orange and blue so proudly, Kurt Hawkins.
Well, what about this
one? He's got
the black gear.
What's up with that?
Is that the Chase?
That's a variant.
The Chase variant?
I can't
They're
believe
both here
that.
At Walmart?
I can't believe
Unbelievable.
You found
that. What a coincidence. It looks just like you. But let's talk about a real superstar, someone who actually wins matches.
What?
You know what I'm saying?
Give me that. I'm going to give it to my mom.
Let's talk about Ronda Rousey. Okay, look at her right
here. She's a pretty big star, I take it back.
She is with a contract. She's got the contract signing table. This is a great elite style figure. But what about this? The American Dream.
Hot Times, baby. We are not in Hot Times here, Walmart, because they have everyday low prices.
Look at the true effects on that.
Baby.
He's got the championship. He's got the hat, the shirt, the interchangeable hands.
All right, now, Zach, these figures are great. They're the greatest
of
all time.
They are.
But there's something
ever.
So special, and you can only get it here, right here at Walmart, that I got my eye on, and you just beat me to it.
Mr. Bob Backlund, the Walmart exclusive, right there in the front, the robe, the championship, the interchangeable hands.
Collector's edition. Look at that,
edition.
Kids.
First time
you gotta find
in
that.
The line.
You see the difference? That's gonna let you know that you found something very special here at Walmart.
I got this. I wonder if they have Yeah, I think it might be in there. Oh yes! I got it! The Walmart exclusive Elite Collection Collector's Edition Sensational Sherry in her gear from WrestleMania 6. This is a beautiful figure, and it's mine. You're leaving with those Kurt Hawkins,
but
I am leaving with Sherry.
Sherry's yours.
Sherry's mine.
Mega power shake on it?
Well, that's all the time we have here at Walmart. This Trend Pod was so sick, but it's only gonna be here for a limited time until April 15th. Make sure you come to Walmart. It's WrestleMania season. Bro, let's go buy some figures.
Wait, but as always, share your collections and your action figure photography on all forms of social media using hashtag WWE Elite Squad.
Can we go buy these figures now?
Use your credit card?
Are we using yours? I got my mom's, let's go.
Okay. Clean up aisle 7.
I got my mama.